So can we change the thing?
Yeah,
please. Man, it's not legal. We're moving on to Grand Finals with SETHsational and Lux. I'm glad to see that we got some fast hitters. Fast hitters, very impressive jugglers, and some hard hitters. Also drinkers. Oop, yeah, going in for that drag on it for an up air, and I'm really liking this. Oop, Lux is getting some of that juggling power going on. Captain Falcon does not have a lot of great ways to land. He just kind of has to at some point. Oh, again, going in for some juggles here. Ooh, sneaking in that back air. I love this thing here. Very visceral gameplay. Two players just going head to head, trying to get each other up higher and land a killing blow when they got the chance. Ooh, there goes the Falcon. The good old Falcon third jab. Ooh, he read the roll, going in for that jab. Jab. Ooh. Going off stage there just for a bit. Again, Lux digging in for that back air. Got his bread and butter. Going up that forward. Whenever I see a good, like, a Falcon forward, like, forward throw like that, I am ready for the Falcon knee. I am just absolutely ready for it. Ooh! The up special managing to get out Joker's tether grab. He hadn't gotten the invincibility frames he would normally get on ledge. And just saved just enough time for Seth to claim the first stock of Grand Finals. Again, you're trying to go off of that up special, and it actually is working pretty well, and it does hamper Lux's ability to recover just even slightly, also to punish. You would have found this was a bit better than the. Better than most of the recoveries, but we're seeing it. Oh, excellent! Excellent grab from Lux. Wow! Sitherus going in for that reverse up special. Again, punish. He's trying to punish anytime he's trying to ledge. Trying to ledge guard him. Ooh, a little sour spot in the Falcon knee, but it seems to have done its job pretty well. Oh, and then up air from Seth. Looking at a second game. Or in the second game. Claiming the second stock from Lux.
Why is no one stepping
there? Okay. Yeah, we're gonna see that.
Yeah,
and again, that's gonna claim it. Game that for Sederon.
Claim the first. Ooh, that's what isn't it? Oh, well, it's the name of the thing.
Well, yeah, but his tag is Sederon. Game for SETHsational. I'll just call him Seth. Maybe that'll be easier for him.
Just call him Seth.
Thompson. He's cute.
What?
Said Sephiroth.
Damn right. Again, we're going back again. We bringing in that Captain Falcon. Going out to Lux Joker. So you can turn around here on. Oh no! A directional air dodge by Seth's gonna unfortunately claim his first stock.
Take it off.
Okay. Yeah? Hey, pulling it back though. He's doing his darndest to make up for that last stock, directional air dodge away. But can we be fair? We all do that. It is all gonna happen to all of us. Doesn't matter if you're professional or not, it's gonna happen. They're going for a safe recovery option, but then you can keep Lux on his toes with those aerials.
I'm not going
to go in. Oh, Bob going in for a sneaky down smash. Ooh. And Lux digging in for that back air. Oh, and he just can't get over it. And Lux is going to get his first kill. Second match of the Grand Finals. Lux meant to get just a little bit of distance on him and able to get sneak in all the right moves in all the right places.
Either way.
Oh yeah, both of them going out for the reach, but Lux was able to predict that up special. Oh, but not that one apparently, sending it flying. See if he can get the kill in for this one. Yeah, only at 124%. This penalty is still a bit hard, because again, Falcon's gotta sneak it in. Over the jab, almost gets the kill. gonna be a big toss today. Just gonna be a slight deal. Oh, going in for the up special for the kill confirm, and it's just not gonna do it. Oh, going in for the dash attack and get the first kill on Lux. Did he go into the gun this time and almost pulls it off? That's how long goes on in the background. It's about time to wake up and enjoy the second match of Grand Finals. Again, Ensis really trying to bring it back, but it's just going to be a bit harder for him after those first two stocks. There goes the gun, following it up, going by Drek. Down, up there. Nice. Ooh, trying to sneak in that back here again. Looking for an opening here. He's gonna have a bit harder time to find it. Ooh, Lux reading the grab and able to grab him back. Ooh, he's starting off though with a raw side special from Gat the Falcon. Ooh, Lux reading that recovery and managing to sneak in that back air, claiming him the second game of Grand Finals, bringing the score down to 1-1. 2-1-2-1. Yeah, okay. All right. Joker and Captain Falcon again for the third game. Stage, we can see more kills from the upper air. Also, just that slight tilt on the edge of the stages might interfere with their ability to get up. But we'll have to see. These platforms gives Seth a bit of an edge here. We'll find out as he might has just a bit more juggling power than Joker does. It's not going to stop Joker from going in from some great aerial early game combos. Oh, going in for that gun. Ooh! I was going to grab it, but stands on the ledge instead. Ooh, wow. He's going in for the up special. Actually, I haven't been able to see Joker's up special for grabbing this early on in the game. Whoa! Did he just... I think he just footstool Joker for that first stock. Well done. So I'm expecting that to be really honest with you. But that sign means that Ascend's going to be charging us a bit faster. A nice knee there.
I was right!
Out with that nicely well-placed down special by Lux there. Ooh! Sneaking in a down special, and again, a buffer is going to unfortunately cause a second stop. Oh, but a footstool by Lux getting his revenge for that earlier. Oh, yeah. Lux. And he's got another stock to make up, though, so it's going to be a little slog in that one back. Set trying to go for a side beam mix-up in his recovery, just not seeming to get it in. And Lux is really trying to get Captain Falcon off the side of the stage. Trying to sneak in that down, or that side special, just to try to start off some early, earlier percent combos. Great. Classic part we see where everyone is trying to hit somebody just above the platform, so the other person is just trying to get below it. But his down smash is going to get him just from behind. Keep him up. It's going pretty well for him right now, but let's see if he can manage to keep it up. Again, nice up specials. He's using a lot of great up specials in this game. I really appreciate it. And he's sneaking in for that last kill on him. And he's pulling out all the interesting. He's trying to pull out his up smash, down smash, and I'm attempting to see a raw forward smash, but we'll find out. Oh, but going to the special on his shield, because again, it's a command grab. He's gonna see up, he reads the normal getup, but it's not gonna go just in time. He frames off. Oh, going to the up special, but Lux is gonna punish that with his patented. Oh, but he's gonna miss the up special to this one. Or got punished her. Oh, again, he almost got it there, and nice spot dodge by Lux there. Miss out.
I'm
busy
hatching eggs here.
Oh, going to the up special there on Lux's down special, claiming sets game two.
Game three.
Game three. Wait,
are we done? Are we
what?
Doing?
Is that only game? No, are we only doing?